This monster isn't even scary, it just remind me of my uncle who used to touch me. I thought it was a game, but my mommy told me to stay away. I never listened though I liked when we played, cause you see I was a very lonely kid, I had no friends, I would play with Sonic toys and make them fuck, I loved playing with them.